What's up guys, this video I'll show you how to fix MSI app player black skin problem and after new update Free Fire Garena logo stack problem. Just follow all steps. So let's begin.